Hey everybody, this is me in the future. I apologize in advance. The frame rate on the recording went complete trash. I'm not sure what went wrong, but it happened. So I'm just editing this video. I'm gonna send it. I've obviously sent it already into YouTube. And the next two videos, I'm just gonna have to re-record from the stream session because it's all of it just got mucked up like this. So I apologize in advance. The next two videos should come out just fine. Dust storm outside.
Claire?
Look, I found some great pictures to support my answer.
Wait, I remember this. This was when I asked her.
Earth is obviously the best planet. Just look. See? All these beautiful plants, animals. No other planet has any of this. Even you bear any assists on Earth. You just visit the moon.
She really cared about this planet.
So what's your favorite thing?
I said.
Mars? Mars has nothing but rocks and dust, Harry.
No, it doesn't. It also has.
What?
Aliens.
What? Oh, Kathy, we're going to be here a while. Take a seat and let me talk to you about aliens.
Seems to me we're having a bit of a nightmare. Okay.
You have to see the sunset. Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
If there was ever a moment to pause in time.
Totally. Kathy? Honey, are you okay?
No.
How come?
Because I miss.
Alright, we're definitely having a fever dream here.
Isaac, the team is bigger than just you. I understand why you want to do it yourself. I do. I just sometimes wish that. I get it. I do.
Mom was so strong. Every time Dad left, it broke her heart.
I'm sorry, but everything is right in your presence. I have to know. It has to be done right.
I know. I'm so proud of you.
Is Dad leaving again?
Yes. For a while this time. Some new important project. Like in my dish.
Oh.
Hey, he'll be back. He always comes back. Don't worry.
Okay, so where to next on our little fever dream?
You're taking a moon bear snorkeling.
I don't want to go snorkeling, Claire. I want.
Come on!
Oh, the house is destroyed now. All right, where am I going?
Go.
get notarized, give it to the judge, and you'll be all set.
Fine.
It's only temporary guardianship.
Sure.
I'll be back.
Hmm.
I don't want to know why.
Then don't.
But I have to. The project is almost finished, right? And then after that, we'll never be a past, can I promise?
Oh, I think this is when Claire takes guardianship of Kathy.
I'd be way over time by leaving us on our own.
You're not a child anymore.
You're not a dad anymore. Somehow I've become a mum.
Temporarily. I have to. I'll be back for both of you. You just have to. You have to trust me.
To make your flight if you want to get sent off on time.
I'll see you soon.
Well, that's something. Definitely some emotional. Okay. So that happened. Well, time for our next exciting part of the journey. Off to Ark something? I can't remember what the name of it is. Ark Habitas. Alright, so we go. Looks like it's starting to get nighttime on Mars here.
Kathy? Claire? Are you receiving this?
Yes, thank God. I can hear you.
Yep. Good to hear your voice again.
Kathy? Claire?
She did.
Yep.
Let's just get to those arcs and continue the mission, please.
We just made it to the big monolith. Where are you?
I managed to salvage your rover. I'm heading to the arc now.
Good. See you soon. And Kat, we need to talk. I'm here.
No, I'll see you soon.
He is strangely friendly. So this is Ark Habitas. Looks real similar to the one that Johansson stole. So let's get on up there. The thing is pretty massive looking. Okay. Let's see what's going on. Sarah and Ryan. At least they're alive. So, where are they? Ares River. We had these on the moon before I got too sick. Dad used to drive me around in the lunar colony. Alright, so basically the same kind of rover I drove.
I passed through also still had oxygen. How is that possible?
No idea.
Where's Sarah?
She's resting a bit further down. There's a door that you need to hook up to a stream point to go further. I know you might not want to hear it now, but Claire was one of the greatest people I've ever met. I know how much she meant to Sarah, and I can't even. I'm so sorry.
That's just.
Alright, let's explore around, see if there's anything particular. Okay. The hell is that buzzing noise?
You're okay.
We had a really rough landing.
Yeah.
Cleared up a road injury.
I'm fine.
You're not.
I said I'm fine.
We need to find some meds. Can you get the RPG up?
On it.
Alright, so that's another door right there. We got two pods right there. That one takes one energy, this one takes two energy. It looks like. Oh, that's coil wine. Oh, it's too much energy for that door. Okay, so that has a access point for Aya. That's neat. I can pick that up. What is with the noise in the background? Alright.
Splitter. I can split one MPT into two and reduce the power output with this. Should come in handy.
Okay. Okay, can't go in there. Alright, we're delivering 3 beams. Oh, okay. Now I get it. There's a... There we go. Alright. Basically, it cuts down one every time. Alright. There we go. A little bit of a complicated puzzle. Follow them up. Definitely. Very massive inside for something that's supposed to be a habitat for people. You think they would not have this much wasted space here? That looks like helium-3 containers.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
I can't say that I have.
It's incredible. It is.
Whatever it is, it's important enough that they simply refer to it as the engine. Well, it's like situated in the middle of the bridge, too.
It looks active. You think there's people up there? Only one way to find out. Elevator's out.
Of course it is.
Ryan, are there any stream points on that map we can use to hook it up to the emergency power?
Yes.
That's good news.
Well, I've got some bad news, too. The only point seems to be on the top floor.
Perfect.
There's a staircase going all the way over there. But Sarah, are you able to...
Yeah, she's too stubborn.
I guess that's a yes.
Well, let's get up these stairs. Like I said, there's a lot of wasted space on this. Given the amount of people they moved and what they're trying to do.
Take it easy.
I need
to... Yeah, she's hurting pretty good.
The map said there's a medical wing on the way up. We're gonna find you some painkillers, and then we're gonna get that elevator back up and running. Alright?
She might need more than painkillers.
Kat, how's this floor looking?
Abandoned.
I don't think we should separate. That's not a good idea.
We don't have a choice. All right. I'll be back as fast as I can. Okay? Mzadi? That's not a reassuring sign.
No.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff blocking that staircase. There must be a reason. Oh, that happens to be medical. Perfect.
You okay with splitting up? Might be quicker that way. Hopefully.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, it seems
so
like a good idea.
So, pregabalin, gabapentin, or amitriptyline. Or anything with the words anticonvulsant or narcotic analgesic on it.
You're gonna have to just repeat that list if I find something.
All right.
She always kept me at arm's length.
There's something she finds difficult about me. She's been having nightmares. Coming here is bringing back some stuff she's had to work through for a long time. Can I be honest with you?
Sure.
She's afraid of finding your father here.
Oh.
Fair enough. I mean, he did stab her and punch Earth into a nearly eternal darkness.
She could have just stayed back on Earth, right?
Sarah cares. A lot. Too much, even. Stopping that woman from doing her duty to save this world is nearly impossible.
Right.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Cryopod. I don't see anybody in there. That gauze. What we got there? Employee 271 is exceeded maximum shift by 10 hours. Of 10 hours by 7 hours. Whoa. Working 17 hours. That can't be good. Nope. Sophia, you may have got selected in a way. I hope you... Point of function. So basically, Isaac came up there and made a lot of work. Made a lot of progress. Fair enough. I mean, the man's obviously a very brilliant scientist. What we got over here? There it is. Modafinil. Enhanced focus, suppressed drowsiness. Well, mix that with the overworking that they're doing, people. Sounds about right. Nothing of interest, I guess. Oh, I hear another one of those. There it is. So he'll... I don't want to be that guy, but are you coming home soon? They won't let us in a later dinner slot. Kevin and Herschel, a really bad one. We lost manure. Megan's intensive. We just stabilized Pierre. Still. You're hit 15 hours now. Rosa's on her 20th now. Even Isaac is here helping out where he can. Oh, wow. Yeah. United. They lost a few people there. Delay your period by up to 19 days. That's an odd thing to find here. Oh. Eek. It looks like German or Dutch. I don't speak it, so I can't translate it. There's Isaac's picture. Well, let's head on up. Alright, I'm gonna take this as a good stopping point. I'll be right back here in a minute and take a small break. I'll be right back.